Yesterday I'm going to show you how to make some stretchy slime. So what you will need is a ball, some glue, Elmer's glue, which is optional, you can use any glue, some borax, and glitter, which is optional, so it's right in here. To make it stretchy, the most important is body lotion, and most importantly, something to mix with. So let's get started. We all know we need a ball, something to mix with, and some glue. So what we're gonna start is some glue. I'm almost out of glue, so yeah. I will buy more though. Okay, I think that's enough. Come on, stop. So there's the glue. The coloring or glitter is optional. So I'm just gonna add the glitter. And I'm gonna add some more glitter. And start to mix that in. Next, to make it stretchy, you'll need to add some lotion. So I'm just gonna put that back in so you guys can see. And then mix that in. Then you put in the activated borax. And you need a parent or a guardian to help you. So you would need whole water and borax mixture. So add it in. And just start mixing. Keep adding it in until it turns into slime. As you can see, the consistency is coming together. Work. Keep adding more and then the consistency will come together. And when you need it, you might need someone to help you. You can use borax. I needed it. It was fine. Because I am well experienced with slime. Just be well experienced. I just left it out for a little bit because I was talking. So yeah, just keep adding. I'm gonna record the rest when I'm adding this. I don't know if I am. I think I am. A little bit too much borax, but I think that will turn it into slime. I am correct. And then now just knead it. See it when it's done. Actually, no, I'm just going to knead this on camera. So it is done. So that is a way to make slime with glue and borax if you don't know how. Because if you have the ingredients and you don't know what to do, this is the right video. So, yeah. Oh, this is really sticky. But I think I'm just doing this for you guys. Well, I said I didn't. But here goes nothing. It's so sticky. I'm not going to pause the video. Actually, it's not that bad. Okay, now I'm just gonna see you guys when it's actually done. I'm adding borax, it's not working. So you might be ahead of me, but I'm just gonna mix this all back together again. I think it's good. Here it is. I know it's such a small slime, but it actually is cool. I made one today too, and another one. But the first one that I made today was a putty. It was very jiggly though. I'll show you later. If I can show you later. It's still a little bit sticky, but if you add more borax, it works. Yeah, I was about to show you a video before, but stuff started happening, as you can hear in the background if you do. So I just had to end that video, and I know I uploaded it. So here it is. And this is the exact way I made my unicorn poop slime. I'll show you right now. So here is the unicorn poop slime that I made off camera with my sister, Laura. Go check out her channel and subscribe to her. And I'm just going to show you some ASMR. So I hope you enjoyed making this purple glitter-tastic.